this to put Namibia in a situation where they would have to score twice to win this game. And they would have come into the game as very slight favorites, but as Peter Ochola said, the Kenyan side probably as well prepared as at any stage in their history. But unfortunately, Asego wide with the penalty attempt from a relatively easy position.